I guess we cannot escape change. We certainly witnessed plenty of change last year. This year's change is the SOA's exam structure. Throughout my career, I've always believed that change always provides opportunity. I know most of us are more comfortable when things remain the same. But I can honestly say that over my career, some of my best decisions have been as a result of changes that were out of my control. Even though there are a lot of changes to the exams, one thing that you can count on that won't change is that coaching actuaries will be a trusted resource to help people like you to pass actuarial exams. We have built coaching actuaries with changes like this in mind, where we have a team of experts that can put our best foot forward to create the best actuarial study content we know how to build. We will invest time in the details of the syllabus so that you can focus your time preparing for the exam. Now, to be clear, we do not get the updated syllabus before it is released to the public. However, once it is released, we will be ready to sprint, so we will always be steps ahead of where you need to be. Okay, your first step is to identify how the transition rules affect your journey through the exams. And we have simplified this process by creating a recommendation of what your next step should be based on the exams that you have passed. You can find your next steps at our Coaching Actuaries homepage, and we will navigate through the changes together.